Welcome to W News Sports. Nearly 2 years after his last international appearance, Eric Dier is once again on Gareth Southgate's radar, England's manager. The 28-year early season old's performance during Tottenham's unblemished start has pleased Southgate. As we continue, please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more sports news. After a strong finish to the 2021-22 season for the defense, questions were raised when Dier was left off the team for the Nations League matches earlier this summer. The two Nations League games this month, the last ones before the World Cup, are being considered for the Tottenham star. Dier has 45 England caps, but despite being a member of the team just 18 months ago, he hasn't played since a 4-0 victory over Iceland in November 2020. His outstanding performance in Antonio Conte's back three, a strategy England frequently employs, has pulled Dier back into Southgate's consideration. Prior to the World Cup in Qatar, England will undoubtedly benefit from Dier's versatility in terms of playing places and formations. Dier was an important team player at the 2018 World Cup, and his background in competitive football is seen as a bonus. On September 15, Southgate will announce his team for the Nations League games. On September 23, England plays Italy, and 3 days later hosts Germany. Teams are required by FIFA to declare a 55-man long list of players by October 21. However, it is doubtful that this list will be made public. The competition begins the next week, and FIFA has set a deadline of November 13 for the selection of the final 26-man team. Thank you for listening.